to work on. I'm focusing on what he's got. This is all cross. All right. This guy puts tight head pressure here. Okay. He puts tight head pressure here. All right. All we're gonna do, we're gonna lift. I'm gonna work on lifting this leg, making that calf tight. All right. Now look where my overhook goes right here. See where my feet are?
Yep.
Sure.
I'm going to like about, looks like kind of like in the X guard, but I'm just hooking this foot. I'm gonna hit shin up across. All I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna straighten this out. Turn into the wall.
All right. All right.
Switch.
Come back in the left.
All right. It hurts. One more time, one more half foot, right? All we're gonna do is just keep my legs bent, so I'm gonna get this hook in. Once I get it in, I'm gonna switch to that finger four. These two are gonna come together. Alright? Now I'm gonna come, I'm gonna shoot right up. So I can keep this arm from dragging out, right?
If I
don't hook and everybody can keep their head here, it's too easy for him to come and bridge.
Was he not talking to you after I just yelled and said, hey, everybody knock it off?
I'm gonna dry this out. Stretch.
I have eyes and ears. I can
stay up to his half guard. All right?
Yes, sir.
So.
Then we're going to switch.
Right. Right.
Got it?
All
right,
sir.
Simple sweep, and it sucks.
And he's going to run and jump.
All right, let's go.
Sir.